Google Photos free cloud storage is no more. And you might be thinking, well, what if I wanted to host my photos on my own photo cloud? I actually did that, so I'm going to show you my experience with that. Maybe it'll help you in deciding whether you want to do it too.